Kazakhstan aluminium smelter JSC, part of the country's non-ferrous metallurgy industry, has completed the construction of its own carbon plant to manufacture anodes. The infrastructure of the new facility consists of 19 strategically significant areas, including anode baking, maintenance shop, green anode paste plant, green and baked anode transport and storage, coke storage, fuel oil storage, coke drying unit, coke receiving facility. The raw materials used for the production of the anodes are transported by rail. The carbon pitch is delivered by heated tank wagons and transferred via pump stations to the pitch storage tanks. Petroleum coke is transported by special wagons to the coke receiving facility. The raw coke is unloaded into hoppers and transported on a conveyor belt for further processing. Moist coke is conveyed into a coke dryer. The dry coke is collected in the coke storage silos. From there it is transferred to the coke fractioning area, and the coarse fraction is diverted to a ball mill. Once the required granulometry is reached, the various coke fractions are forwarded to the corresponding bins. Managed by intelligent recipe control, liquid pitch and coke are dosed into the well-known BUS ChemTech or BCT paste kneader, where they are converted to a homogeneous paste at a temperature of approximately 180 degrees Celsius. The anode paste leaves the BCT paste kneader into a horizontal paste cooler and then to a hydraulic press where green anode blocks are formed at a rate of up to 25 anodes per hour. In the next step, the anodes are conveyed through a cooling tunnel where the green anodes are cooled down to the required storage temperature. The green anodes subsequently leave the paste plant via a conveyor system to be stored in the baking area. The baking furnace is equipped with 50 open-type cells. The brickwork consists of high-quality fire-resistant material. It is equipped with a unique Swiss-made auto-ignition system. The rail crane moves the baked anodes from storage to the roll conveyor, which passes them to the rodding shop, where cast iron fillings are used to fix the anode rod to the carbon block. The typical life of a baked anode in the electrolyzer is about 28 days. This new carbon plant is fully automated, high-tech and environment-friendly. It is equipped with a state-of-the-art and highly efficient gas purifying unit, which reaches a purification of 99.5%. The process technology and engineering was provided by the Swiss company BUS ChemTech AG. In combination with the previously completed smelter, the realization of the carbon plant has enabled Kazakhstan aluminium smelter JSC to become a fully integrated and autonomous aluminium producer.